Logs contain critical diagnostic information that tells you how your resources and applications are performing and being accessed. Managing all that critical information in one place is easy in Oracle Cloud Infrastructure. You need a highly scalable and fully managed single interface for all the logs in your tenancy. OCI Logging provides a powerful tool to search indexed logs. Logs are indexed by default so they can be easily searched using the console. Use the Logging Search page to search logs, apply filters, visualize log data, explore log detail in JSON view, and export search results. View results from multiple logs, multiple log groups, or even an entire compartment with one query. You can save the search parameters that you use for any searches performed. Use log groups as logical containers for organizing logs. You can view all log types, service, custom, and audit logs. Emitted by OCI Services, each of the supported services has predefined logging categories that you can enable or disable on your respective resources. Custom logs contain diagnostic information from custom applications, other cloud providers, or an on-premises environment. Custom logs can be ingested through the API or by configuring the Unified Monitoring Agent and using agent configurations. An agent configuration specifies how custom logs are ingested. The Unified Monitoring Agent is a FluentD-based agent that runs on OCI instances. You can define the configuration during custom log creation, or they can be set up later. Audit logs are related to events emitted by the OCI audit service. Logging integrates with the Service Connector Hub. You can use Service Connector Hub for archiving logs to object storage or writing to stream. Use OCI Logging to access, search, and manage the service, custom, and audit logs from all your resources in OCI. You can also enable service logs from all your OCI resources. To learn more, go to logging at docs.oracle.com.